get it how we live. We gon' get it how we live. We gon' get it how we live. We gon' get it how we live. We out chill. We out chill. We gon' get it how we live. We out chill. I'ma smoke, I'ma drink, I'ma ride. With my niggas by myself, it's do or die. I'ma smoke, I'ma drink, I'ma ride. With some work on your work, you only grind. I'ma smoke, I'ma drink, I'ma smoke, I'ma drink, I'ma smoke, I'ma drink, I'ma ride. We gon' get it how we live, we gon' get it how we live.
Money.
I don't want no O, so we're gonna have to move around with that.
Well, you can take this, or you can take this ass with me, buddy.
What made this?
DJ Young JD, mixtape. Serving traps everywhere.
They told me he was there early.
I'm going in there. We can go check this out.
I'm gonna go with you.
All right, man. Well, I'm gonna sit up there.
Yeah.
What's up?
I just thought somebody came up here, man, and knocked the door looking for O. I was just looking for myself. I thought he was here, man.
Don't know O live here, man.
All right, then, man.
Yep. Who the fuck is this O nigga, man? I swear to God.
Let's right now, but
oh shit.
Shit, what, nigga? Who the fuck is you?
Oh.
Oh, so you the motherfucker that been having motherfuckers come through this bitch?
I'm serving.
The captured Africans made slaves in America endured great physical and even more mental pain. That mental pain was passed along and it evolved, created an unknown, rebellious, misunderstood, uncomprehensible race known as the nigger.
We in the same fucking fight, you hate another nigga. Not only us against the whites, you hate another nigga. It's time to do each other wrong, you hate another nigga. Let's come together, prove them wrong, you hate another nigga. We in the same fucking fight, you hate another nigga. Not only us against the whites, you hate another nigga. It's time to do each other wrong, you hate another nigga. Let's come together, prove them wrong, you hate another nigga. I hope the light clicked on your seat and now you really can shine. They like to take away our freedom, but love us merely confined. In the dark of what they do, don't even know who is who. That's really in control, they keep us out in the cold. They tell us what we wanna hear, everything will be cool. And while we still don't know enough, when we get out of school, they tell us do this and do that, we'll be living the dream. But the government's like a smoker, they addicted to green. And the government's like a nigga, money's all that we see. And we both be saying the same, you ain't gon' take it from me. But the government keeps it coming, niggas get it, it's perk. But the government lock us up, but don't they give us the work? I tell moronic motherfuckers, set us up for the overdose. And we keep jumping shit like we don't know if they grow the boat.
Street Comics Take One.
Yeah, what's going on, y'all people? How y'all doing out there? All right. Yeah, y'all should be all right. When was the last time you been to the supermarket and your ass been motherfucking just had a big ass sausage and you see a motherfucker grab the motherfucker and they looking at it, they holding it and shit, and you like, damn, that bitch cold. She holding that frozen meat like that. Hey, okay, y'all don't find that funny, fuck y'all. That shit was funny to me. Okay. All right, check it. If you've been working at a job for 4 months and you don't know what the fuck you're doing, you need your ass whooped. Cool. If you say you're a mechanic and all you got is a screwdriver set, you need your ass whooped.